Okay, so I got a couple quick questions, and it really didn't make sense to me because I was thinking about things like,
if you say this thing to people, they will go into agreement with you about it, and think about this. There's more than one way. This sounds extremely profound, by the way, it's not. There's more than one way to skin a cat.
Now, I've been accused of breaking eggs. And people have told me they're walking around eggshells, so I'm thinking I'm processing this, and I'm like, yeah, but there's more than one way to skin a cat.
And then I got to the end of that thought, and I was like, wait, even if I find a million ways to skin a cat, I still have skin cat.
Like, who wants to have a skin cat?
Not me.
Like, who wants... No.
So I don't want to find a million ways to skin a cat. I would rather break some eggs.
That way I can have some omelets.
And so even though it may feel like you're walking on eggshells,
it's better to walk on eggshells and get omelets than it is to only know how to skin a cat a million ways and hear it cry out.
No, thank you.